To do this wonderful experiment on static electricity, you require a comb, a plastic scale, balloon, wool, and a bottle full of water. Now make a hole near the base with a needle, and a thin stream of water will gush forth. Now electrically charge a comb by rubbing it on wool. And when you bring this charged comb near the stream of water, the water stream will be attracted to this comb. You can see the water stream visibly rising up. Now you discharge the comb by touching it to your body. And the discharged comb, once brought, does not attract the water stream. We can do without the comb and just take an ordinary scale and charge it electrically by rubbing it on wool. And this is more effective even than the comb. Here you can see, as you bring the charged scale or a charged plastic straw, water stream is attracted towards it. Now, instead of plastic, you can just charge a rubber balloon, knock off some of the electrons. And when you bring the charged balloon near the stream will visibly bend towards the balloon. It's a fun experiment and costs very little material and simple materials to do.